My third book of handwriting. Yes. And in that our topic is letter C. So you have to take out your textbook, my third book of handwriting. Okay.
Students, are you ready with your textbook? Very good. See, C for cap. C for cap. C-A-P, cap. C for candle. C-A-N-D-L-E. First, we will trace letter C. Okay? You all have to trace with me. Letter C, like this. Okay, beta? In the small blue lines only. Okay? Write properly, neat and clean. Okay, beta? Nice. Trace slowly, slowly. Okay? Yes, like this. Very good. Nice. We are tracing letter C. Yes. Yes. Starting from this blue line, coming to this blue line like this. Okay? Starting from the blue line and again come back to blue line. Yes, like this, and you have to make the curve like this. Yes, my dear students, C for, tell me, C for cap, C for candle, C for cake, yummy, yummy cake, ma'am. Yes. C for cat. Very good, students. You are doing great. Nice. Slowly, slowly you will write letter C. In the blue lines only, okay? Slowly, slowly you have to write. Yes, my dear students. Very nice. Yes, students, like this. Very good. Ma'am, C for cap. Yes. Again, C for? Ma'am, C for candle. Nice. C for cake. Yes. C for cat. C for cape. C for candle. Very good, my dear students.
Yes, my dear students, you have to practice letter C at your home. Okay? Till then, stay home, stay safe. God bless you.